McLennan County officers arrested a woman they say attacked her own mother and Lorena in her home yesterday. Jenna Cole was booked into the McLennan County Jail on charges of causing bodily injury, family violence, and assault strangulation after an incident in the 100 block of David Reese Drive. The victim says Cole became angry and violent when the victim raised concerns about Cole's daughter. Cole remains in McLennan County lockup as of this morning.